All right, we made it to Marshall, Michigan. All right, so it looks like we've traveled about 35.1 miles. So from 80 to 10%, we were pretty much cutting it close. Last reading I saw was about 7 miles, but as soon as we got off the highway, it pretty much stabilized. So we're gonna go ahead and get this bad boy charged. All right, I think this time we're gonna do 90% going forward, just knowing that I have a little bit of buffer. Let's see, with that said, what are we looking at? We'll have to stay here for a few hours. Fortunately, there's no fast chargers in between Ann Arbor and Kalamazoo. So an 80% charge will take about, get you a little closer, about 2.5 hours. I'm gonna kick that up, so I'm gonna change that. There's no other option. So about 4 hours, we'll say about 3 hours, it should be about 90. That should be more than enough. There's an H area not too far from here. We're gonna head out there, maybe see what's out there. Looks like we are back at 80%. All right, let's keep it moving.